Pirouz, the last surviving captive-born Asiatic cheetah, has died in Iran, saddening conservationists fighting to save the endangered species from extinction. The cub's death is a major loss to conservation efforts to save the critically endangered Asiatic cheetahs, of which only a few are estimated to be left in the wild. Asian cheetahs are one of the rarest big cats in the world and have been listed as critically endangered since 1996.